So boom, right here, this is when I first cut my hair off. I ain't really do nothing with my hair. I ain't twist or nothing. Why you think the picture's all blurred and stuff? Because I ain't really like my haircut. My head was too small. I looked like a spider monkey, all that, on my mama. So boom. With this hairstyle, you couldn't do nothing but really just pick it out and mess with your hair. You couldn't twist and none of that. So I started wearing hats. That's when I started trying to wear hats to the side and everything. So boom, right there. As you can see in these pictures right here, you can see I started the two strand. You see that little two strand right there? And I started the sponge method right here. So boom, I'm getting to grow my hair up. My hair was still short, so I couldn't really do none of my hair. But as you can see in the picture, you can see the rotation in the hair, all that. Like, watch these next few pictures right here. So boom, this one I found out, a blow dryer extends your hair length like the longest it could be. Started using a blow dryer to start growing my hair out. Then I started using the rubber band method. Once you go to sleep, put your hair in rubber bands, you'll wake up, or like in a week or two, your hair get longer. Like, it'll keep getting longer. Now, as you can see in these pictures, you can start telling that my hair started getting longer. You can see the all the sponge methods, all that. I started using all that two strand methods right here. I had my hair two stranded. Like, I just two strand my hair for like a couple weeks, like 2 to 3 weeks, and my hair get longer. That's the other method. Two strand twist your hair. Keep taking them out every single 2 or 3 weeks. And as you see right here, my hair started freeforming right there. You can see my twist start falling down and everything. And then I started using a blow dry pick again, picking my hair up so it could start, like, you know, the freeform hair. So boom, right here, you could tell that my hair got longer. It started freeforming more. All that. Look at this right here. Now boom, you can start seeing the rotation of my hair. My hair started twisting up. My hair started freeforming all around. That's when I really just took off the freeforming stuff. I started two strands twisting my hair, freeforming using the sponge, using the blow dry pick, the rubber band method. My hair started hanging down, all that. That's how you know when your hair getting longer than freeforming. Now these pictures is only in December of 2021, I think, or like the start of January. Now as of today, I got my hair two strand twisted right now and dread it, so hopefully my hair grow longer. But keep rewatching this video. These are real tips on how I grew my hair faster. I ain't use no hair growth ingredient, none of that, like no oil, none of that. That's just tips how my hair grew longer, and that all happened in like a span of like 1 year. But make sure you be consistent with all that, bro. Like, you can't miss a day or two, like, for real. You have this freeform hairstyle, you gotta be consistent, bro. Follow these steps daily, bro. Like, if you got a sponge, you're not doing nothing, sponge your hair every single second that you get. Let's go.